The personal finance website Wallet Hub just released its report on 2022's hardest working states in America. North Dakota ranked number one, followed by Alaska, Nebraska, South Dakota, and Texas. The top 10 continues with Virginia, Oklahoma, Kansas, New Hampshire, and Wyoming. The study was based on 10 metrics, including average workweek hours, employment rates, vacation time unused, and commute times. Full results can be found at wallethub.com.